71.
Is that flying on through the winter, Paul, or is that just flying on general?
I fly on through the winter. I reckon they're using your pigeons to train all these peregrines.
Is that when you get hit more, Paul? Yeah.
I get hit too.
All the time, is that the way it is, yeah.
3 times a day if I've got them out.
Really?
Wait, that's 65 pigeons.
All this crap about them having a range of 50 square miles or something, that's just bollocks, isn't it? So it's two pair, I'm not in both of the units. Probably flown there, aren't
they? On the islands,
more on the islands, everywhere.
Dull cloud, and he was
the difference is between me and Darren, obviously.
So you're probably on wood and stuff coming up, aren't you? Wood, I was being killed. I was buying 7 foot 8 or something, 8 foot to 3 foot.
I'm reading that.
Yeah.
Fred Elton, you know Fred Elton, don't you?
I don't actually.
He flew Darren as well. He's born in the Midlands. He packed one. Darren did a bit, that's what I'm bringing out.
Footage of this plane coming in, landing on the beach, the passengers getting out, and then the other one going off.
Yeah. She said to me, she said, I want to fly in on that the next time we come up here. I said, you're flying on your own. I said, I'm not putting on that fucking plane. I hate I've never been in one. I've only run in Vancouver and been in one since. And he reckons they're coming from the BP terminal at all. So they're travelling about 5, 6, 7 miles to get to it from the BP.
Thank you.
Well, I think the reason they're getting down again is because he's having a kitchen. That's a chance for them. I've seen it now, we went for one night and there's three or four kids flying there tomorrow and came back and worked on it. And they're off, so it goes after one and then once it's tired it goes. So they get that burst of energy, don't they?
They seem to be breaking over on that side.
Thank you. couple of hours after, flying to Australia and got away. By the time I've done the car flying, that's how gone off.
I'm going to do power at the end of the power for.
Well, I've got a lot, like 60 odd units, and I've lost about 14, so I'm just having nothing on the pen, picking the turns out.
So obviously you've got units that just to mess value with, and obviously.
You got the Sparrock as well, Paul? I think you've had a couple of them a while, right? Yeah, I knew you got rid of them.
Top, pan Bolster.